Okay, so here's the dog story. Bad time. Right on air. The story goes, there was a big football game on the horizon. Green Bay playing Dallas. The guys are big Dallas fans. They were going to watch the game in one of their trailers. And they were nice enough to say, hey, Richard, are you done with the scene? We're all done with work. Before we just have a few beers and watch this game. This is just start right as we wrap. And I said, fabulous, that's great. Really appreciate the invite. So I hustle back to my trailer and get out of my trickster ensemble and put on my own ensemble and come out and go to where the boys' trailers are. And the trailers are exactly the same, side by side, and I'm not sure whose trailer is whose, and I'm not sure where they're watching the game, but I know they're together in some trailer, so I thought, I'll go to this first trailer, and I'll, you know, do the normal thing of knocking and see what happens. So I go in the trailer, knock, I hear, I'm like, oh, they're in here. So I open the door and say, where's the brother grab a beer? And sitting on the sofa are not America's hottest supernatural duo, but two very large dogs who I'm looking at, and they look at me, and I say, ha, and they say, her, and they leap at me, and I leap back and shut the door, and then her, right out the door. I go back to my trailer to change pants. Seriously, thank God I wasn't wearing wardrobe. That's a tough one to explain. went to the right trailer, knocked, and they said, hey, come on in. And like normal people would, and I went in, and I never told them the story, and for some reason I decided I should probably share it with Chicago. And now here we are, 4 cities later. But anyway, that was my horrible, and I never told them because I thought, that's not a good story. I mean, it's funny now. We can laugh about it because, you know, we all know each other, but it's not one of those things you bust in like, you just totally run into your trailer and take it off. Hey, in my face. We can't spin that positive to two dudes who don't know you and be going, really? Hilarious. So, there they go. Don't notice them. They're not even here. There's the dog story for you.